hate those things. He's right outside my window. Doesn't know that I'm in here. Hey, everybody. A few videos back, I made a video, and we're going to continue it. Now, I'm not in my realm, and I'm not in my original world, the one that has the castle. This one is just a survival world. It's set for, the mode is set for hard, so it's a wonder I'm still alive. But as you recall, I was exploring this cave, and I fell down into the bottom, and I had to quickly scramble and build a little walled cavity to protect myself. And that's where I'm at right now. And I'm pretty terrified. Because the monsters know that I'm here. Now, somebody in the comments suggested that I just go straight up. And I guess I could do that. But let's check the inventory to see what we have. I have plenty of swords. I have one full pickaxe, and then a couple that are almost gone. I really don't want to lose my iron and coal that I've collected. Not really concerned about the copper. So the question is, can I fight my way out of here? And I'm really not sure where I fell into the cave. And I'm kind of wondering what's going on down there. It looks like I'm not sure, maybe it's just lava. So I really don't know what to do here. Look at all the monsters. My gosh. Where'd they go? They were here, but now they're not. I see a zombie. I mean, I don't want to be a chicken. But I don't want to be an idiot either. I mean, I do want to survive. There's a skeleton down there. How many torches do I have? Obviously, I'm pretty safe up here. Where's that zombie with the armor? Where'd he go? Did you see him? There he is. And a skeleton. Always having to complicate things. Get any of I feel kind of trapped. If only I knew where I fell from. But I don't know. Because if I knew, maybe I could get back to it. So I don't feel like I have much of a choice. Because I could fool around here and end up not making it home. And that's just not an option. I have to get back home. So I'll put some torches down and we're just gonna go straight up. Straight up, maybe this corner here. And this can actually be a pretty risky thing to do. Pretty risky. So I'm just kind of stepping aside, mining a block, and we'll go up. We'll put a block right here. And we'll put a torch here. Let's see where we are. We're on block 31, so we're not too far from sea level. Okay, the pickaxe broke. The reason I have to do this the way I'm doing it, because if I just go straight up, just, you know, one block and just go straight up, there could be lava, there could be sand, I could get burned alive, I can get suffocated. I don't want to do either of those. we also need to be careful not to get hurt. I see some coal, and I hear somebody. I should get the coal while I'm at it. I'm keeping an eye on my pickaxe life. I'd hate to use up my pickaxe. That would make things more difficult to get out of here. Definitely close to the top. Yes, we are close. I hope it's daylight at the top. But it's not. It's dark. You know what that means? There's going to be monsters. And the last thing we need is for a creeper to fall into this hole. I saw a couple of llamas. Yeah, there they are. This would be so much easier if it were daylight. Dare I take a peek? There's a sheep. Yeah, there's a phantom. There he is. Here he comes again. Waiting. I suppose we could mine just a little bit, maybe in this direction. I don't feel safe right there. I just do not feel safe. Is there any sign of the sun? I figured I could just mine down and maybe find some coal. Because coal is good. Coal makes steel, Homer. Nothing. So I'm about to give up. Let's go back up and see if the sun is up. It is. Some of you may now remember, I built this and way over there, get my telescope, there's my house. So let's gather up anything I left. Let's see. Well, before I do, wait a second. Let's block this off. Let's see if we can see where I fell. That's not good. It's been so long since we've been down here last. So I remember clearing out all of this, and then I think we went this way. we came down this way. We came around here. And I think I fell. Let me crouch down. Yeah, I fell. I fell down into that abyss. And I'm not sure where I ended up. I think right below where we are may possibly be where we built our makeshift little makeshift box where we saved our life. But let's get on out of here. Where'd we come in at? Ah, right there. We need to get home before it gets dark. Let's take from this box anything that could be useful to us. The coal. The flint. Take some of the wood back with us. Don't need that. We'll take this wood. We'll take this wood. And we'll take the copper. We'll take the pickaxe. I think I'll take some lava because I can't remember if I have any back at the house. Yeah, we'll take the bucket and the iron ingot. We'll take the obsidian. Because I think that's why we came down here in the first place, was to look for obsidian. We'll take the sticks. Running out of room. I guess that's all. I'll just block it up with some dirt. Now, let's get out of here. Where's the sun? It may be going down on us. so close to home. There's the village. I should have known better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We've got at least 10 arrows in us. This is crazy. I got shot. Okay. Do I still have arrows? Yeah, I still have arrows. So here I am. Trapped in a house. There's a zombie out there. Wished I was in a bigger house. There's a bed. I guess I could sleep in it. Okay. I got a good night's sleep in somebody else's bed. Can we? Oh, there's a creeper. Where'd he go? I hate those things. He's right outside my window. Doesn't know that I'm in here. I have arrows, right? Three. That's all I have is three. I don't see a bow. I don't have a bow. Let's see if we can get home. We'll cut across. Okay, looks to be clear. Goodness, that nightmare is over. Let's take a look from up top. Get the telescope and see if we can see the little outpost. Yeah, there's the outpost. That's where we were. And we spent the night just now down right here, I think. I see the villagers have woken up and they're doing their thing. Okay. Let's get inside. And I used to have all my storage chest on that wall, but now I keep them down here. And I guess because it's Christmas time, Mojang has turned all my chest into holiday chest. So let's put some copper here. And iron ingot here. Let's put the iron in the furnace. And just to refresh myself, I appear to have 10 diamonds. And these items here. Good bit of gold. Good bit of lapis. Yeah. Pretty nice. Let's take our obsidian, put it here. I don't have enough of that yet. And let's unload some tools for now. Well, we gotta keep some things. I need 2 pickaxes. Good pickaxes. Maybe we can repair this one and this one. I'm gonna have to put some plaques up that shows what's inside the boxes, obviously. Terracotta stairs. Seeds and stuff like that. Pumpkins. Objects made out of wood. Let's put the wood here. Oddball stuff. Where do I keep the coal? There's some wool. Okay, we're gonna grab a stack of cobblestone. Always have cobblestone. I should have a bow. And some arrows. And where's the... We're gonna make some pickaxes. One, 2, 3. There. Where did I just get these? Okay. So let's go do some mining. Up there is the house, and looks like the sun is going down. So let's go down into the mine. I intend to mine all of these. some time. Let's go ahead and get some more started. We'll space them out, two blocks in between. That's the way I do my mines. And I don't know if it's the best way or not, but it seems like a pretty thorough way of making sure that you get everything. You notice my main mine, my corridor here is three blocks wide. That tells me it's the main corridor. Because if you make your corridor just one block wide, you might end up getting lost, not really knowing where you are. But if you make it the main corridor two or three blocks wide, if you're lost and you stumble across this, you automatically know where you are. Let's go take a peek outside. There's a creeper. Let's continue what we were doing. I'm just glad to be back in my house. Getting caught down in that cave earlier was kind of a sketchy situation. Just grab this copper. Now this video is coming up on an hour long, and I'm going to have to stop it pretty much on the hour. continue on if I could, but I can't. Okay, let's go back upstairs. I sure hope this level of my mine is going to be prosperous. I really need some more iron and coal. Especially coal. Coal is good. Coal makes steel. Homer. So we're going to sleep here in just a minute. That way we can reset the spawn point for my house instead of that place down there where we slept last night. We'll take one last look out here. Spider, creeper, skeleton. Zombie. Get a little bit of XP from him. Let's get on inside. I hope you enjoyed this video. We're gonna call it quits for now, right here. So, take care, and I'm gonna head off to bed. Good night.